Pixies' Perfect 10 is the DLC of Enslaved: Odyssey to the West, and I still wish this game had a sequel because of how awesome the story is, and the DLC is great too, just to know who Pixie was all about. So for the trophies, it's straightforward story mode, where dinner date trophy is just gonna be the only issue, and there's 4 trophies you can get on the same level. Best friend trophy, as you could get it without trying or play on the same level with the other 4 trophies, and perfect 10 trophy will take several tries, but thank God it's on the first level. So for the difficulty, I'll give it a 4 out of 10, and I guess the next game is the DMC Devil May Cry, since Ninja Kiri actually made that, but I'm gonna go through the trilogy first before I even play the reboot. So be sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, and stay tuned for the next 100% video.